unpacking the musicians, so we're going to unpack your arms and hook them up to your back in a wonderful way. So first we remember where our heads are. And we send our hands away from the head. Thinking how far away they are here when you get them down here. And springy legs underneath. And then we're ready to start by allowing the thumbs to point forward, which brings the elbow into rotation. Palms are facing forward. We do pronation of the wrist. It's like the queen waving. Very small movement sideways. And then the fingers point to the wall, which allows the elbows to bend. We turn our hands over at the elbow. And we go wiping the table at the navel height. So we call it the navel table. It sounds like something from the Marines, but it isn't. Then our palms come forward. And a little stretch outwards by allowing the fingers to go to the opposite walls. You can take a look to free your neck. That's right. And see what it's like to open those wings before turning and landing on the breastbone height table. Folding at the joints without contracting the chest. We lay the hands on the table and then we open, looking like Egyptians. A little bit of stretch. Palms come forward. We wave again, check our springiness, remember our heads, and go slightly pointing up a bit higher to the eye table at the level of your eye sockets. Again, folding in without contracting the chest and rotating again at the elbow to come out along the eye table, waving like the queen, the pronation of the wrist, allowing the fingers to float upward, which gets the flanks along the sides of our ribs moving. And we see what it's like to allow the collarbones, shoulder blades, and flanks to move. And with a small smile, which helps the neck to free, we can then float upwards on our toes, pumping our way upwards out of the springiness of our spines and our flanks. And then hanging there in the air for a minute, allow your fingers to stay and your feet to release so that you get a little more stretch in the shoulder girdle. Shoulders and the shoulder blades. And then we get them up. Lovely.